Hi guys! Kayo ba ay nagtitipid sa inyong skincare product? I may suggest to use one product for your skincare routine every day. At ipapakita ko sa inyo yung difference talaga pag gumagamit kayo ng product na to. As you can see in the picture, the difference of with sunscreen and without sunscreen. O diba, mas gugustuhin mo bang magkaroon ka ng spot or melasma? Or mas gugustuhin mo yung glowing skin katulad ko? Char. I may suggest to purchase or invest sunscreen for your skincare routine. Because sunscreen is very important. Dahil kahit nasa loob ka ng bahay, kailangan natin mag-sunscreen. Umuulan man, bumabagyo, kailangan natin mag-apply ng sunscreen. So we have two types of different sunscreen. We have the physical and chemical sunscreen. So meron ngayon, yung mga nauso is yung stick. So very easy lang siya gamitin and meron namang ganito. So yun, kung gusto nyo malaman, just follow me on my Instagram for more info.